Yeah,
they are
purely carnivores, so their diet is made up purely of meat. They've got very large canine teeth at the front of their mouths, which in the wild would be used to make the kill once they've caught their prey. Then at the back of their mouths, they've got very sharp carnassial teeth, which basically act like shears.